me to remind myself that I was by upbringing and by tradition always a Westerner, that I couldn't escape from my own cultural tradition, and that this inability to escape was not a prison, but was the endowment of one's being in certain capacities, like one's arms and legs and mouth and teeth and brain, which could always be